you're right. That makes sense. Big cities with governments don't want to hop on board as soon as we surface.
Right.
But what about the military? Why not strike against some of the bigger airfields? We got one right next door in Tacoma, another down in Wyoming. We ought to hit them before they can hit us.
Because this isn't about guns and muscle. It's about perception. What people see and think about us. We don't want to be seen as the bad guys. We want to be seen as the liberators.
Yeah, the guns and muscle come after we've taken over. Then it might get ugly. And that's why we're building the monster in the lake. San Francisco will liberate the Cubs from Chicago.